What?
The hell you doing here? Something the matter, bastard? Trying to steal from me, huh? Got my own guns, you know.
Hey, cool it. I'm no robber. I heard I could find the engineer here.
Who told you that?
Mikhail, the merchant from Oasis.
Supposing that's true. What do you need from this engineer?
Mob scarer.
Pretty sizable request.
You the engineer?
Look, you get me a couple of bottles of vodka, or whiskey, or whatever, and we'll talk.
Got it. Just like you asked.
See that toll into there? Go that way. Where the entrance to my place is at. No sleight of hand with this stuff, though. I'll pump you full of it.
So, what you need the mob scare for?
I have to go inside the Podzemka complex.
What? He's some kind of idiot? You know many people's died down there?
Mikhail told me, yeah, but that doesn't change what I have to do. I have to pay the place a visit.
So, the worst kind of idiot?
Maybe. You gonna help me?
Why not? Yeah. But I'm not going anywhere here. I don't have the parts I need for your lantern. You find them, I'll put them together. Head to Sector G6, to where I got the parts last time I needed them.
Thank you.
Got everything I need. Time to get back to the engineer.
Fantastic. You brought me everything I need. Here's your mopscar.
Wait, so you...
I find the parts. I'll keep the ones you brought me as spares. Can't be taking net loss here, you know?
Does this thing work?
Guess you'll see that when you get to Podzimka. Nah, it works. I know my stuff, kid.
Mikhail, I got the mob scarer. Where do I find this Podzemka place?
Sector C2. Just be careful. Plenty of good fellows are now corpses in that tunnel.
I'll do my best. Eleonora, I found out where this underground complex is. I'm heading over.
Excellent. I'll be listening. Let me know what you discover.
Thank you. Thank you.